And all these little holes are opening and closing very fast. And then the air is going all through the instrument. And each little reed is vibrating just for a split second.
It goes like...